And here's a look at the weather update from this Iowa Seton Hall game for tonight's matchup. It's supposed to be 50 degrees and partly cloudy with a 1% chance of precipitation and a humidity of 55%. Winds blowing at 16 miles an hour. And those have been your sports updates from Tyler Moore's podcast. Thanks for watching.